In 1980, the Summer Olympics were held in Moscow, Russia. These were the first Olympic Games ever to be held in a communist nation. The U.S. had decided to boycott the Olympic Games due to the Soviets' invasion of Afghanistan.